So this past week, I got into Emission Control 2, created by Curtis Rhodes and two of his graduate students. It's a real-time standalone app to do granular synthesis. And here's just a quick demo taking the sine wave that it comes with. It's a 440 hertz sine wave. It's only 1 second long. And I made seven different presets that then manipulate that sine wave. And I find it fascinating that from one, these many can sprout.